Welcome back to Stadium Hotdog. In this bite-sized series from station to stadium, we will look at the nearest train station to each of London's 17 football clubs, from Premier League to National League. The nearest train station to Selhurst Park is Selhurst Station in Zone 4 on Southern Railway. The station was opened on the 1st of May 1865 after the completion of the Balham and East Croydon line. The route was developed by London, Brighton and South Coast Railway on the Brighton Main Line, serving trains going to London Victoria. In 1912, tracks were electrified via Norwood Junction, and by 1925 on the stretch of track between Victoria and Norbury. Trains also terminate at Selhurst Depot, former site of the Croydon Common Athletic Ground, The Nest, with the first football team to play there, known as the Robins. Before moving to Selhurst, Crystal Palace played their home games there between 1920 and 1924. The Nest had a maximum capacity of 20,000. The ground was intricate and supporters watched games on earth banks, known as the jungle, as the banks were topped by bushes. Selhurst Station has four platforms, however the majority of services stop at platforms 1 and 2. For platform 1, southbound trains go towards East Croydon, Caterham, West Croydon, Sutton and Epsom Downs. Trains also terminate here going on to Selhurst Depot. For platform 2, northbound trains go towards London Victoria, London Bridge and Milton Keynes Central. For platform 3, non-stopping trains on the Brighton Main Line pass through the majority of time. However, with platforms 2 and 3 being separated by a fence, this is open on match days. On platform 4, non-stopping trains bound for London Victoria mainly pass through. Like platform 3, mostly closed except on match days. Let me know in the comments on your experiences and what you think of the station. Please like, share and subscribe. You have tuned into Stadium Hotdog. Thank you for watching. Catch you on the next one.